about the victory. If you did a poll of victory fans, I reckon be more than 90% who'd love to see him around next season as Andre Zinho goes to work again. Teeing up Smeltz! And it's 1-1 in a heartbeat! Well done, Andre Zinho, to keep his feet and check that. Carlos and Andre Zinho trying to pick out a teammate. Beautiful goal! Shane Smeltz with the flick on, and he's caught Archie Thompson. 60 goals apiece, but put it down to the delivery of Andre Zinho.
Well, his delivery's been excellent, as his all-round play has been, Andre Zinho. And just a little flick on at the near post from Shane Smeltz. A lot of bodies in there. Once he got that flick, it was always destined for the bottom corner. Good delivery, flat, right on the head of Smeltz. And I mean, you'd have to question the victory marking because Smeltz completely alone there.
Okay, Smeltz again. Andre Zinho. McGarry waits in the middle. Far post is Smeltz. How well has he done there? The referee signals and it's a goal from Smeltz. That is incredible.
The umpire worked it across. I thought it hit the post and has come back out. Here's Adrazinho. Isolates himself with Moroni. That's a great ball to the back post. And Shane Smeltz comes in. And it comes off the post and bounces across.